There you go. Thank you for watching my cooking, and please like, comment, and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you. I hope you tried this. Looks good. Thank you. Bye for now. Shake, shake, shake. Remember, shake, shake, and shake. Bye. We'll be preparing noodles with all kinds of vegetables. So let's start with the noodles. And I have the banana blossom, romaine lettuce leaf, broccoli, tomato, red and green bell pepper, and also zucchini, jalapeño, and green beans. Okay, we already cut it. And chili powder, balsamic vinegar, hot sauce, paprika, garlic minced, salad supreme, cayenne red pepper, butter. I can't believe it's not butter. Salt, black pepper, sesame oil, Kikkoman light soy sauce, olive oil. So let's start. I just need to chop this and pre-boil. Okay. Thank you. powder. Cayenne red pepper. Shake, shake, shake. Bananablossom. It looks good. The noodles. I already washed my one more. flakes of chili. And now I need to add butter, 1 teaspoon. One more. Now time to mix them well. Let it cook for 1 minute, then we can add the noodles. Cover. Ooh, looks one round. That's it. Ooh, it looks good. So let's turn the heat up. Ooh, looks good. Ooh, it smells good. Now time for me to try it. Zucchini. And bananablossom. Green beans. Try it. Good. Spicy. The way I like it. Thank you. Okay, now time to add the lettuce. Just around it. There you go. Let's eat dinner. Dinner served. Please try my cooking. There you go. Thank you for watching my cooking. And please like, comment, and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you. I hope you tried this. Looks good. Thank you. Bye for now. Shake, shake, shake. Remember, shake, shake, and shake. Bye.